Well, we have actually enjoyed this, and I want to bring in Erin, first of all, because women's issues is very important to you. You say you've worked with 14-year-old girls who have become pregnant. What did you hear this evening from the president dealing with women's issues in the economy?
I think what I heard from him is that it is an issue that is important, and it's something that we need to continue to work on. They need education. They need to have opportunities to do something as young women. And we also need to be very aware of the fact that they are not learning things that will help them not get pregnant. And we need to be, you know, thinking about those things.
All right, Carolyn, I want to talk to you because you're a Republican and you had a very interesting story earlier today. You have been trying to get a job for a year and a half. You've gone to 9 different temp agencies. Did you hear something from the president this evening that impressed you or changed your mind about his administration in helping you?
I hope so. I think that it's there's a lot of competition out there. And, you know, it just makes it difficult to even, and I have the hope that you're going to find something.
Mm-hmm. Did you think that when he said, look, people should get paid a higher minimum wage, you think that was something that would be helpful?
That would help, yeah, definitely.
All right. I want to go to you, Warren, real quick here on the other side, because I know you and I talked before about a number of issues, the economy, but also mental health and making sure that those who have disabilities are taken care of. What did you hear from the president tonight that impressed you?
I heard from the president, first of all, we talk about mental health issues. He's really concerned with gun violence. So he's interested in wanting to do something despite the fact that the House failed to pass the gun law control. So my answer is that he's still working on getting that issue resolved, because a lot of people who have mental health disabilities, sometimes when they get upset, they go to violence. So he's thinking about a ways of making sure gun violence is taken care of. So I heard that clearly, that he's going to be doing something about that.
And one last, I want to go to you real here quick, because before you had mentioned about the pen, the mighty pen, you wanted the president to use that, executive orders, moving around Congress to get some things done. Did you think that he made his case?
Oh, definitely. I think he heard me that, and other people who have said, you know, if Congress isn't going to do what needs to be done, what he can do by himself, he needs to do. Stop waiting for them, because they're not coming along on the ride.